Hey guys, Youngblood with you, and like I mentioned in my Super Hornet loadout video, I was going to do a picking the right mass driver video, and I was going to try and make suggestions on which ships each of these may be better for. That was the intention. However, after doing some testing, I just can't really find any good reasons to opt for the Sledge right now, as the Strife just performs so much better. Sure, you get a slightly higher rate of fire, and the muzzle velocity on the Sledge is a little bit higher as well, but they aren't that much different either. The Sledge is also supposed to have a greater range and draw less power, but at this point in time, I just can't really tell that much of a difference in the impact it has on the performance of my ships. If the power drain becomes a factor down the line, then balancing your ships may dictate that the Sledge is better for some ships with smaller power plants, but in 2.6 it's really more of a non-issue, at least in my testing. The two main reasons the Strife Mass Driver is getting the nod from me is in overall damage and penetration. The Strife gets through the shields reliably and gives a very high level of damage. When using the Sledge, they just don't get the results, and on bigger targets you end up just shooting and shooting and shooting and shooting and you don't get anywhere. In fact, the difference between them right now feels like a whole size difference, like 1 to 2 or 2 to 3. So if they don't end up changing the performance of the weapons, I wouldn't be surprised if one of these got bumped up or down. So, there you have it, the quick and dirty picking the right mass driver video. The answer is always the Strife. So if you have good use cases for the Sledge, I'd love to hear it, so present your case in the comments. Otherwise, I appreciate you guys watching. Have yourselves a good one, and take care.